So I'm reading up on this Lightfall mod pack, and found from like a Gamepedia. Lightfall contains a very large custom map and a custom storyline created through the use of the hardcore questing mode and custom NPCs. The story is about a character, the player, who settles on a planet intending to colonize it, but discovers that it does not actually meet the requirements of their colonists, as the entire planet is covered by Thaumcraft 4's taint. It focuses on exploring and discovering. Which, yeah, I'm assuming as well, all this stuff over here. Want to figure out what reputation is. What's reputation? Just fast forward, man. This is a quest book. Oh wait, I'm pretty sure this is a villager. Villager. I think that's actually a blaze. Quests unclaimed rewards. Undying. Unclaimed reward. Chests. Alright, there you go. Ever to eat. Wait. Seems to be really easy getting food so far. And more saplings. Party window. Hello there. Oh wow. No. Shift control. What is reputation, man? Come on. Okay. I think it might be like another use for currency, maybe. Like, negative one. Mission outlook, dark ones, impression. Curious, pleased. Very poor. Alright, next video.